unfeeling death. Impress me, yes. Fight and win.
We thought we were indestructible. The Lords of Iron. We swore we would do anything to protect the last city. Some of us paid the ultimate price. I am all that remains. Stand with me, Guardian. It is time to avenge my brothers and sisters. Prove yourself worthy, and the Iron Lords will rise again.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar, that's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. A hive. Thank you. There's a wizard here. You have to kill him. Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future. the legend. But no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for. To witness. To remember. To know even heroes can die. And survival is not always a victory. Now, I am the Lone Sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain. If the Fallen are working their way up the mountain, their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things better left buried. There is a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory. Come on.
know, this hasn't been activated for more than 400 years. With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, the Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Watch out! There's more of them. I don't think I like this little metal box anymore. Can't take another hit like that. Jump! Come on, you can do this. Just jump! I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
You know, this is more than a few fallen. Just for the record.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
Huh?